Hey guys, welcome back to More Crunch Sugar. Last time we left off, we obtained the maximum here. Yay! Opened up the Dreamstone. Now we're gonna have the Truth Cannon. And give Frog his blade. The Almighty Blade. I'll meet you guys there. Alright, I arrived at my first woods entrance. Let's go. Oh god, no! No! Not that thing. That thing can... That thing will, like, reduce your health to, like, 2. I'm gonna heal everyone as soon as possible and then just kill everything in sight. Killed it. Thank you. I hate news. Okay, haste got really good, really fast. Where is it? Guys, I can't read it today. I am. It's long past time we retained the badge from the prophecy. And I need to see that sword with my own eyes. This kingdom has a need for you. Lyanna and I need to meet you as well. See that you will try. As long as there is life in these realms, I shall come by my name. By then, well then, by Ilya. Confirm. better.
I'll pause you when I get back at the portal.
I don't want to go back to the end of time here. That's gonna be interesting. You want to go back? Spigo here. Let's beat this dude if I can have it too. That's a real fellow. Looks like it's a pot of water and a frog. Who would have guessed it?
I don't know if I'm raising my hand right now.
Who are going to use magic? Basically, his thing is the actual water spell. We've seen it countless times already. Save right now. Make sure I saved. Back on to choose Karen, I'll meet you at our destination. Okay, we're here at the magic cave. I accidentally clicked on it. Or a stake, so yeah, whatever. Stop that. Oh no, it's Cyrus, run! Thank you, Cyrus. Is that croak? Let's go forth. On here, this is the magic case. So everything here is just magic. It's just a demonstration of what this, basically what Frog and Marley can do. Marley can make a promise at this place. This Frog and Marley will take care of everything. Marley in haste, which is really helpful. No. We're gonna put the Frog right here. Or not Frog, Robo right here. If you notice, there's a flying thing here, and we're coming back here later. And there's a bat that just swooped down with all of us. Gonna be dedicated purely about Fuelor's Keep and how it rolls. I'm saving that way right here. I'm saving. I have another run file too, so. Okay, doesn't hurt. But anyway, that's it for this episode. I know it's been short a little bit, but you know. Next time we'll go to Fuelor's Keep and such, and probably three episodes long. Alright, bye.